you ready? Let's go.
Until we split apart, then it will seem though that mitosis is a dream. Baby, but in a cell cycle, you can't see all the phases, and that's when you need to be there, and I'll tell you all the phases. Because when the sun shines and the signs said with me, told you I'll be here forever, said we'd never split apart. Took a note from my toast and stated it. And now that we're in the interphase, the nucleus is dividing in the Interphase. And you can go through mitosis, you can go through mitosis. Osis, osis, you can go through mitosis. Osis, osis, go through mitosis. Osis, osis, go through mitosis. Osis, osis, This is Sammy and Johnny, and it's going down. I'm gonna begin prophase, hope that those are copies. Connect the chromatids to move aesthetically. I've begun my sexual reproduction. Sexual reproduction. Whoa, I'm gonna take my time. I'm gonna replicate before I'm gonna start to get focused. I'm not gonna rush mitosis. During that phase, chromatids move slowly. Next is anaphase, which is phase 3. The chromatids separate equally. Enter telophase, nucleus forms to the Now I've begun my sexual reproduction. Sexual reproduction. Whoa. Chromosomes in my nucleus doing the thing.
beginning when I started the cell cycle. I began mitosis, chromosomes drift up, spindle fibers came on, chromatids move apart, chromosomes are ripped in half, moved opposite sides, and I know, time to start cytokinesis. Yeah, that's right, I'm done with mitosis, so I start to phase the last of my phases. I split the cytoplasm in two places, cell cycle's almost done, so now it's time to split. I'm done with my phases, now let's do me after cytokinesis, but my nucleus is not done, cause now I have to start over reproduction. Sexual reproduction.